During the pandemic, roughly half of all workers are now logging in from home. But some say that it's really kind of hard to concentrate. Well, now, thanks to a seasoned sound engineer, the office is coming home to help.
Working remotely from home. Turns out it doesn't sound all that great.
Oh, what is that like? Oh, that's distracting.
I have a 12-year-old daughter, and she's at home more. Creates a little more noise than there was.
I have a wife as well who didn't respect, shall we say, social distancing, and they would just barge into whichever room I was trying to work in.
At home, all kinds of interrupting sounds.
So like a faucet dripping, for instance.
The kids, the doorbell, the phone.
I never personally thought I would miss the noise of the office.
Now, help is on the way. It's called the Calm Office. It's an online office noise generator.
One slider where you can put the air conditioner noise, another with the coffee machine, the printer, the chatty colleagues, the keyboardist that is typing like a madman.
The brains behind the operation? Professor Stéphane Pigeon from Belgium.
And I was surprised.
For years, the research engineer has created good sounds to mask the bad. Sounds from the Arctic Circle, the wetlands of Finland, or the underwater caves in Slovenia. But office sounds?
And I always say, no, wait, that's a bad sound.
But he did, as a joke. Well, now no one's laughing. So far, more than 250,000 people have used it. Some swear by it.
It's a godsend.
James Watson works with software and tests apps. With Calm Office, he puts on his headphones and gets lost in the sounds of servers and droning electronics.
You out of yourself and put you in a different place.
Professor Pigeon believes it's a success for a different reason. We're already trained to block it out.
Their brain is used to that.
Till you find out you got Milton from Office Space sitting next to you. Calm Office is free to use. Find out more information or to access other soundscapes, you can go to kpix.com.